hidden from this touch. The desire I'd first tried to hide, that tingling inside was gone. And when he asked me, "Do you still love me?" I had to look away. And I didn't want to tell you.